Hello. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this wonderful day as we all be watching this play. May this production of The Cat Painter entertain us as well as inspire. Inspire us to appreciate works of art which satisfy one's creative heart. Better yet, may it lead us to discover our artistic passions and desires. Lord, bless these thespians of JASMS QC. May they act to the best of their ability. Likewise, may there be no technical complication so as not to disrupt the audience appreciation. This is staged for your greater glory, for you, Lord, the writer of our story. As the play begins, prevail in this venue, for all our talents we offer to you. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Let us now sing the Philippine National Anthem to be led by Tonton Gutierrez. May now be seated.
Hi, everyone. Good evening to all of you. Thank you very much for being here today at JASMS Quezon City. My students and I would like to welcome you to their presentation of The Cat Painter. I am, by the way, Teacher Claude Despabiladeras, and thank you very much. Whenever I stand up here in front, you know, I challenge myself to vary the things I'm going to say. I try to make it different from what I had said before. Every time I had to deliver an opening address right before my students' performance. In my attempts, I sometimes succeed, but most times I fail because I have to repeat something each time. And that is to express my deep, deep appreciation to the parents especially, because you have agreed to let your children rehearse here at school during weekends and also after classes. So thank you very much. As you know, we cannot wing a production like this, and it's just necessary for us to rehearse. Today, earlier we had a performance by when our audience was the elementary, preschool and elementary students, and even the high school students, and I'm happy to say that they enjoyed it very much. And we hope that it's going to be the same with you, the parents, mostly the parents and the siblings and the relatives. Very briefly, I'd like to tell you how this came about. The idea to perform this play, of course, we perform it as often as we can because it represents the ideal of JASMS, which is creative expression. The idea of mine was to perform this at Bahay Toro, which is our adopted community, and we decided to. Ma'am Diane thought that it had been a long time since Cat Painter was performed here at JASMS, so I welcome the idea. So here we are now today. Thank you very much. And I hope that you will enjoy this. So, ladies and gentlemen, once again, thank you for coming here. And this is The Cat Painter.
Let's paint. Ready? Get set. Go. No. Up, down.
That's right.
Morning, noon, and night.
Up, down. That's right.
Yellow, black, and white.
Up, down. That's right.
Morning, noon, and night.
Up, down. That's right.
Yellow, black, and white.
Up, down, that's right.
Morning, noon, and night.
Up, down, that's right.
Yellow,
angels.
Black,
and white. Yes, mentor.
Break time.
Why don't we all play one game? What else? Our favorite tag. You're it.
Okay, okay. Let's ready, get set.
Wait. Give chance to run.
Yeah. Okay, all right. Ready?
Ready.
Let's play. Ready? Get set. Go.
Welcome to you. Oh, we're really excited. Your arrival today was quite unexpected. But that doesn't matter. That is one great surprise. It is so great that now you are here with us, guys.
The more the merrier is our motto. That is one thing newcomers must know Whenever this happens, we are super thrilled. And if I may just share, I feel really fulfilled.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Everyone's festive. The energy is high. Whereas some others get touched that they cry, we hope that you're pleased to be part of our team. Being here in this place is everyone's dream.
Look at them. They're speechless. Overwhelmed. Yes, they are. And perhaps a bit tired, having come from afar. Flying up here from way down below is no joking matter, as we should all know.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Shh. Hush, everyone. I think it is time for us to all listen to these new guys. Why don't you begin? Speak up. Don't be shy. Oh, please tell us about how you feel that you are one of us now.
Tell you how we feel that we're one of you now? First, we want to know, where are we? Seriously, where are we?
You're in heaven, silly!
Seriously?
Like you're in heaven!
If we're in heaven, then you, with your wings, are angels?
That's right!
Then that means we're dead?
Uh-huh. Only kaunti naman to die!
Oh!
It's okay. That's happened to me too. I was also a fainter when I learned that I became an angel.
Wait, did I hear you correctly? Where on earth are we?
Not on earth. You're way above earth. You are in heaven, the best place there is. Here, we enjoy eternal bliss. Nothing compares to this heavenly kingdom. Believe me, newcomers, here, it's so awesome. Yeah. That's right.
Wait, are we dead, really? Maybe we're still alive, and you're just an apparition.
You are a funny one. But what are your names and ages?
I'm Ephraim, 11 years old.
I'm Alice, I'm 10 years old.
I'm Edith, 11 years old.
I'm Rahal, 12 years old.
Ephraim, Edith, Alice, and Rahal, welcome to heaven. You are now officially angels.
What?
Why don't you tell us about yourselves, Ephraim?
Well, since you asked, where do I start? I love books and music and works of art. Watching movies, it's a hobby of mine. At good restaurants, I frequently dine.
Alice?
As for me, there's one thing I love the most. I'm so good at cooking. I don't mean to boast. I also love fashion and interior design. Arranging my room makes me feel really fine.
Edith?
My one true love is writing. Through my pen, I do storytelling. Indeed, that is my favorite pastime. Also, I've lately been writing in rhyme.
Amazing. And Rahal.
Let's see. There are millions of stuff I like to do. I just like to try out things that are new. Doing things in a different way makes me feel good on any day.
Well done, angels. Well done.
Question. If we're already angels, where are wings?
Oh, we'll get to that in a bit. But first, I've been dying to ask, how did each of you die?
Well, if you insist, I was rushed to the hospital.
Angels! I see you have met the newcomers. Hello, Ephraim, Alice, Edith, and Rahal.
How do you know our names? Are you God?
No.
Are you Santa Claus?
No.
Are you San Pedro?
No.
Are you the Tooth Fairy?
No.
Are you Professor Dumbledore?
No, I am not. But God told me about your arrival. My name is Meral. I welcome you warmly, dear children. Now you are all here in heaven. Your brand new life starts today. Most times you work, sometimes you play. In fact, when you came, they were having some fun. During their break, they just usually run, chasing each other, laughing out loud, playing different games over a cloud. But right away, let me tell all of you about the special job that we do. It's an assignment from God our Father. Each angel right here is a painter.
Painter? You're all painters?
Yes.
Even you?
Yes, I was the one who taught some of them. That is my job. Teach new angels painting.
Painting? That is so cool.
Yes, it is, well, cool.
What do you paint up here? Do you paint houses?
No.
Walls?
No.
Stage backdrops?
No.
Stage props?
No.
Do you paint the clouds?
No.
I know. You guys paint paintings? I'm so funny, I know. I'm so funny, it's killing me.
Animals. That's what we paint.
Animals? Stuffed toy animals?
No, real life animals.
Really?
Yes.
Why do you paint animals?
After painting the animals with love and care, we give them to people on Earth down there. It's a job that we love. We take it most seriously. Every stroke of the brush is done very carefully.
What animals do we paint?
No. Wait. I realized something. Wait. Let me check my map. Sorry. Just added a location problem. Anyways, all kinds. Cats, frogs, dogs, fish, birds, etc., etc., etc. You name it, we paint it.
When are we going to start?
Don't be too excited. You haven't even been sorted out yet.
Sorted out?
Sorted out. To know what specific animal you will paint.
I see.
Ephraim, you first. Let me sort you out.
Wait, where's the sorting hat?
I don't use a sorting hat, if I may continue. Kindly forgive me. Smells funky. You, Ephraim, will be a dog painter. You, Alice, smells aquatic. You, Alice, will be a fish painter. You, Edith, smells swampy. You, Edith, will be a frog painter. And lastly, you, Rahal. I would like to keep a close eye on you. You will be in my team. You, Rahal, will be a cat painter. All right. The sorting is done. You may now go back to your respective chambers with your new members.
So tell us, how did you die?
How about our wings?
You have them in a bit. Cat painters, listen, show our newest member Rahal around our chamber, okay? And then come back right away.
Miral.
Yes, God?
How are the newcomers?
They are okay, as I'm sure you witnessed. I've just sorted them out.
Good job, Miral.
Thank you, God.
Is there anything else you'd like to tell me?
Nothing, God.
Are you sure?
Well, Rahal, whom I chose to be in my team,
Yes, I am listening.
I chose him in my team. Now I have apprehensions. Because as you saw, he asked so many questions. He's different from most angels that I've ever seen. He might be a problem, if you know what I mean.
I think it is good that he'll be with you. Miral, I am sure you'll know what to do. I've always been pleased with your work all this time. In your decision, I know. There is reason and rhyme.
I hope so, God. I hope so.
I will leave you for now. I know you have a lot of work ahead of you.
Thank you, God.
Hey, look, Teacher Moreau, I'm now officially an angel.
Good for you. All right, come here. Let us start.
Start with what?
Cat painting.
Yahoo!
Cat painters, please get the things Rahal will need. All right, let us begin without much ado. Just focus, Rahal, as I will teach you. There are certain things you have to remember if you want to become an expert cat painter.
Oh, I do.
That's why, first thing to remember, when painting cats, there is no time to engage in chit-chats. Silence, perfect silence, helps you concentrate. Talking, working, you must separate.
No talking while working?
Oof, that's gonna be tough.
Silence! Ugh. The virtue of silence, I must emphasize, keeping things quiet is my serious advice. Like, how can one work if he just keeps on talking? You heard me, Rahal. You get what I'm saying? Good. To continue, here are the things you will need as you start this painting deed. Of course, you have your brushes and paints. Any comments? Any complaints?
None so far.
All right. Wait, I have another map problem. Hold on. Sorry, had a little problem. Anyways, now that I've shown you your tools, we then go to the rule of all rules. Look behind you and read very clearly all of those words that your eyes can see.
Solid yellow, solid black, solid white. Okay, I think I get it.
Allow your teammates to explain.
This means, if you start painting a cat yellow, it should be the same shade of yellow all over.
If you start painting a cat black, it should be super black all over.
And if you start using white paint on a cat, it should be the same cast of white all over. Just like what you see behind you.
Rahal, it is time. Time for you to paint cats.
Yes!
Bring in the kitties with pre-painted heads. Anyways, cat painters, why don't you take over?
Well, firstly, you have to make sure that your area is neat. All right. Please check that your things are complete. Brushes?
Check.
Paints, all right. Yellow paint?
Check.
Black paint?
Check.
And the white paint? That's better.
Check it, check it, check.
Great. To continue this master plan, just carefully open a can.
Now, this is where it gets more exciting. I always find this part very thrilling. Here we go. Let's begin. Hold the brush and dip it in.
Ooh, baby. And then just give it a little stir. Isn't that right, sir? Be careful that it doesn't spill. No pressure, man. Just chill.
After the brush has been soaked, it's now time for your very first stroke. Go ahead, let it touch the cat. Do not hesitate in doing that, donut.
Yes, come on, start brushing away. Be careful, Rahal. Don't let your strokes go astray. You're doing okay. So far, so good. You'd enjoy this, Rahal. Oh, I bet you would.
That's right, Rahal. Just remember, as you keep going, you have to keep your movement free-flowing. So, tell us, how is it so far?
Well, I'm doing okay. This isn't hard, I must say. I got the hang of this, as you can see. If I'm doing it wrong, just tell me.
Nothing wrong at all, if you ask me.
Seems like Rahal is a fast learner. Now why don't we see if some other angels over there can do this too? Would some of you like to try painting a cat? Now if you do, just raise your paw and shake it like this. All right. Remember, cat painters, to only get the ones raising their paw. Now, Get some volunteers. On my count, 1, 2, 3, up, down, that's right, morning, noon, and night, up, down, that's right, yellow, black, and white, up, down, that's right, morning, noon, and night, up, down, that's right, yellow, black, and white. Okay, thank you for volunteering. Once again, who would like to volunteer? All right, cat painters, once again, get some volunteers. Brush, and on my count, 1, 2, 3, up, down, that's right, morning, noon, and night, up, down, that's right, yellow, black, and white, up, down, that's right, morning, noon, and night, up, down, that's right, yellow, black, and white. All right, thank you for volunteering. All right, for the last time, who would like to volunteer? All right, cat painters, for the last time, get some volunteers. All right. Now, hold the brush, and once more, on my time, 1, 2, 3, up, down, that's right, morning, noon, and night, up, down, that's right, yellow, black, and white, up, down, that's right, morning, noon, and night, up, down, that's right, yellow, black, and white. All right, that's all. Thank you for volunteering. All right, cat painters, you can leave Rahal alone now. I have a different assignment for you.
Are you going to send us down?
Yes.
Yes.
Now, get your cats and take position. All right, now, Addy, target?
Bella.
Location?
40 Zora Street, Barangay Paltok, San Francisco del Monte, Quezon City.
All right, now, Addy and Mabel, target?
Zach.
Location?
10 Limay Street, Barangay Barangka, Itaas, Mandaluyong City.
All right. And lastly, Matthew. Target?
30-1, Malintok Street, Legazpi City, Albay. Which, by the way, has a magnificent view of the Mayon Volcano.
All right. You know what to do, cat painters. Now, go!
Pasalubong!
Fish painters, why are you here?
It's our break time, so we thought of visiting Rahal.
Oh, I see. Fine.
Hey, Rahal, how are you doing?
I'm okay. So far, it's smooth sailing.
I can see you are at it. Rahal, that looks good. I'd give you a 10. If I graded you, I would. Wonderful start with this cat you're painting. You'll love this much more as you just keep on going.
Why, thank you. So, Alice, you've painted your first fish, eh?
Oh, I have. Very simple, actually. I just used solid gray. And that's how I'll be painting every time, every day. I really look forward to painting some more. This first fish I painted... I simply adore...
Yes, you ought to be proud of what you have done. And it looked like you really had so much fun. You picked up all our directions really fast. Alice, you're a perfect fit in this fish painting cast.
Why, thank you.
Anyway, we just came around to see how you're doing. We hope you do not have a hard time adjusting. Why don't you tell us about your first day? How are you holding up? We hope things are okay.
So far, so good, guys. I do as I'm told. I work with these paints and this brush that I hold. I'm coping quite well. I can manage the task. But there is a question I am eager to ask.
What's that question?
How exactly are you supposed to paint fish?
Just like how you paint cats here in this chamber, we only use one color over and over. If you use solid yellow, solid black, or solid white on a cat, we use only solid gray for the fish, and that's that.
That's that? And nothing else?
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
You use no other color?
Huh? Other color? That's a weird question. We use only gray. There's been no other option. Why use something else? There's no need for a change. Rahal, to be honest, your question is strange.
As the saying goes, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. There's wisdom in that. You have to admit, it's always been gray that forever will be the color we'll use for the fish in the sea.
Even if there are so many other colors?
Fish painters!
Yes, mentor.
Thank you. Rahal has work to do, and I am sure you too.
Bye, fish painters. Bye, fishy fish.
Anyways, let me inspect your work, Rahal. Not bad for a start. After that, you can move on to the next color.
Mentor Morale, the fish painter said that they use only solid gray to paint fish. As for me, will I use only solid yellow, black, and white when I paint cats?
Yes.
Only those three colors? Forever?
Yes.
Why are the only colors for cats yellow, black, and white?
Because that is how it has always been done, young Rahal.
Why can we use only one color on a cat?
Because that is how it has always been done, young Rahal.
But, Mentor, there are so many other colors
out
there.
If you keep on talking and asking questions, you will take longer to finish. I think it would be a good idea to leave you so you can work in complete silence. I will come back right away.
Only three colors? Even if there are many other colors? Oh well. Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow. Sing a rainbow too. Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue. Oh, hello, dog painters. What brings you here?
We brought this dog. As you can see, this is the work of our newbie. Ephraim right here fits our group well. He'll be a great painter, that I can tell.
We're happy that Ephraim, our newest member, is now officially a full-fledged dog painter. A job well done, don't we all agree?
Mm-hmm.
He just painted it so expertly.
We're happy to have a member like you whose commitment to dog painting is true. While doing his work, he said nothing at all. Total silence in the dog painting hall.
And look at this, such a beauty, the finished product of his fine work. A good angel without any quirk. He painted this dog as he was instructed. That's why it's greatly appreciated.
Aw, this is too much. How you flatter me so. You guys are so nice. As to boost my ego, I appreciate it, I do. But enough about me. Rahal, time to share your first day story.
Well, two main rules. While working, there should be no talking. And only solid yellow, solid black, and solid white when cat painting.
To what you just said, we sure can relate. Being silent while working is our main trait. When it comes to these doggies, we use solid brown. Solid brown when we stroke,
left and right, up and down.
Have you ever wondered what it would be like if you use a different color for a dog? Have you ever imagined how a dog would look like if you painted it with two colors or more? Have you?
No?
Never mind.
Wait, on any dog that has never been applied, but let me imagine what you just described, a dog that's not brown with two colors or more? I have my own question. Whatever for?
Yeah, what's the point? Why even try to imagine something which will never ever happen? The color we use for dogs is just fine. Brown, that's it. That's the bottom line.
Never mind, forget that I even asked.
All right, anyway, we better get going. We resume dog painting, bye.
Bye. Bye, dog. Bye, dog.
I imagine everything that you said, colors and images came to my head. To be honest, Rahal, I liked what I saw. A white dog with black spots, even on every paw.
Thanks!
Well, I gotta scoop my friend. Bye.
Bye.
Let me see the progress of your work, Rahal.
Shh.
Good work, Rahal. You've got the hang of it.
Thank you. That's very affirming.
Carry on.
Mentor Morale, has a cat ever been colored partly black and partly white, or partly white and partly yellow?
No.
Has a cat ever been colored in all three colors?
No.
In brown?
No.
In gray?
No.
In stripes and patches?
No.
In spots?
No, 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 no. No, Rahal. They have always been yellow, black, and we paint as we've been taught by those who come before us. Now come, no more questions. There is work to be done.
But don't you think that if cats came in more than one color, the recipients would be much happier?
They are happy with how we've been painting cats all these years.
But just think, they'd be 100 times more delighted if they received something new. Something fresh.
Why don't I show you something? Move, bad cat.
Mouth. Mouth.
Shh. Now, look closely at the images that will appear on this screen, Rahal. First image, please. First image. Here, we have Teacher Marie. You see her in her classroom where she's teaching her adorable students. Next image, please. Here, she's joined by her yellow cat, which loves staying by her side. Next image, please. Here, we have Teacher Elaine recording her students' report cards. Next image, please. Here, we see her with her black cat, reminding her to take a break. Next image, please. Here, we have Teacher Maricar, our guidance counselor, looking so busy on the computer. Next image, please. Here, you will see that she has a healthy white cat, which she is feeding so well. Next image, please. Here, we have Teacher Osang, just teaching her students in elementary school. Next image, please. Here, she's conversing with her adorable, energetic yellow cat. Listens to her with much interest. Next image, please. Here, we have Sir Arvin. Here, he's preparing for his next lesson. Next image, please. Here, we see his beloved yellow cat just showed up beside him, waiting to play. Next image, please. Here, we have Teacher Mavic. Here, we can see that she is waiting for her students to arrive. Next image, please. Here, she owns a white cat that is quite fat. because, as you know, she fed too much. Next image, please. Here, we have Ate Irene, who makes sure that the things are clean in school. Next image, please. Here, we see her with her adorable yellow cat, waiting to play with her. Next image, please. Here, we have teacher Osang, Jonah. I keep forgetting her name. Anyways, here, we just see her stapling newspapers. Next image, please. Here, we see her adorable black cat just with her by her side. Next image, please. Here, we have Kuya Lawrence just doing his job as a security guard. Next image, please. Here, we have her his adorable yellow cat. Black cat. Which is like trying so hard to get his attention. Next image, please. And lastly, here we have our beautiful principal, Miss Diana Gutierrez. Next image. Here, we see her with her pretty white cat. Next image. All right. Now, you see, Rahal, no need to rock the boat. People are happy with the cats that we coat with the same three colors we have been using. So I'll hear no more of what you are suggesting.
But why don't we try it out? There's no harm in trying. It might be fun.
Enough! Wait. The cat painters are back. Perfect timing. It would be good for you to listen to each pair's report, Rahal. It will further prove my point. Anyways, welcome back, cat painters. Anyways, Ari, status report?
We reached Fortizora right before they had supper. My goodness, the cat made Bella super hyper. At first, she was silent, getting ready to eat. She was just very calm, right there on her seat. But as she spotted the cat, her eyes became wide. No question about it, she was satisfied. For she smiled and clapped and cheered and jumped. Bella was seriously pumped.
Of course. Next, you, Addy, and where is your partner?
After our delivery, she told me to go ahead. She just had to pass by somewhere near the place where we delivered the kitty cat. I don't know where she went exactly.
I think I know where she went. I will deal with her when she comes back later. Anyway, status report?
Silently reading alone in one nook. Not can keep Zach away from his book. This is what I have always thought. Until he saw the cat that we brought. He stood up, amazed by the creature he saw. No doubt about it, he was in such awe. As we were leaving, he continued to read. With the cat on his lap, it was more fun indeed.
How sweet. Excellent. And lastly, Matthew, status report?
The recipient, Lance, loves playing the flute. If I may continue. Music is his artistic pursuit. When I arrived, he was busy practicing. He played so well, I almost tried singing. I placed the cat on the foot of his bed, just as I did when I gave one to Ted. What else happened?
Go on. Think of what to say.
All right. All right. I remember. He picked it right up. He picked it right up, held it so gently, and named it, I remember. Pup.
What? Pup? A weird name to give a cat. Pup? More like a dog's name. Anyway, thank you, cat painters. Your reports were very satisfying. And it's good our new member Rahal was listening. You may rest for now, but Rahal, just continue.
Mentor, I think Mabel is right there.
What? Yeah. Oh, nice. Go get her for me. Mabel, congratulations. You arrived very early. For the next assignment, what happened? Why are you late? Come on, speak up, child. Where did you go? What kept you?
I just,
come on, tell me.
I just visited my family. I took the opportunity to visit them since they live near the place where we deliver the cats.
Cat painters, Mabel and I need to talk privately. Kindly leave us. Addy, please take Rahal to the storage room and stay with him. There, Rahal, in total silence, you'll work on several unpainted cats. And I won't be disappointed. Rahal, did you hear me?
Oh, yes.
Later, you will show me what you've accomplished. And once again, I won't be disappointed.
Of course, mentor.
Now go. Take these cats too.
Meow. About time.
As for the rest of you, good job. You may rest for a while. Now back to you. Where did you say you went?
I went to my family.
Why did you go there?
Truth is, mentor, I've been missing them lately. That's why I went there, after our cat delivery. All I really wanted was to see how my dear parents look like right now.
And how do they look now?
Well, first thing I noticed, when I arrived there, my sweet mother has much shorter hair. And as she was walking around our place, I noticed that there are now lines on her face.
Wrinkles. That's what you call those lines.
Oh.
What else?
A few moments later, my father came. I'd say that he looks pretty much the same, but his hair has some streaks of gray. Now, he looks a bit older that way. Then, as I was about to leave my family, they all gathered before a picture of me. As they were both praying for my eternal rest, my mom started crying, her head on Dad's chest. Mentor, I've been wanting to ask you, has an angel ever been sent back down to Earth and
And what?
Has an angel ever become a human again?
Why do you ask?
I remember life back on Earth. It was nice, especially with my family.
What? Don't you like it here? Don't you like being an angel?
I do, but I miss my family. After all these years, I still miss them. Is that possible? Can I be a human again?
I'm sorry.
But what if they come here now, so that we're together again?
It is God who decides when that time will be.
Can I talk to God and make that request?
Let us just wait patiently. He will know when the right time is for any person to become an angel. Trust God. Trust His plans.
When that time comes, I will give each of them a really tight embrace.
Yes. And they will embrace you too, I'm sure.
Mom, Dad, I'm just up here waiting for you. I miss you. I love you.
In the meantime, you have all of us. The other cat painters, the other angels, God, and me. We're a family, aren't we?
Yeah. We are a family.
Come now. You may join the others. You might want to take a rest. Rahal, what's this ruckus about? What the angels going on? Why are you shouting?
Mentor Morale, I'm done with the task you asked me to do. I've painted all the cats, and I'm ready to show them to you.
Oh, you're done? That was quite fast.
Yes, for I had a burst of inspiration while painting. I enjoyed every minute of it.
Is that so? Then I'm ready to be impressed, Rahal. Show me what you've got.
All right, but first, move the tables and chairs.
Why?
Just move them! Next. When you're done there, everyone, go to the sides. Just go to the sides. All right. Open your eyes and be amazed by the cats that I, Rahal, masterfully painted. I welcome you all to Cats on the Catwalk, or the Feline Fashion Show. Just take your pick for the name. Anyway, now, Mr. DJ, play the music.
Everybody line up. Line up, line up.
Cats,
the show is about
number
to
one.
Beautiful. No one ugly allowed.
Cat,
are you ready?
Number three.
Fashionista, how do you look? Fashionista, how do you look?
Cat, number four.
New York, London, Paris, Milan, Tokyo. I think it's in Japan. Asia, Malaysia,
Cat,
Los Angeles,
number five. So, what do you think, huh? What do you think? Well, why do you all look shocked? It's like you've seen a ghost. Mentor Morale, what can you say about my work? Impressive, eh?
What? No. Santa Maria! What the? No. Sus Mari Josep! Por Dios, por Santo! What the? Holy cow! What the? Why?
What do you think, Mentor? What do you think?
Angels, Rahal, and I need to talk privately. Please, leave us.
What do you think, mentor?
What have you done, Rahal? Is this a big joke? Have you have a problem with your every stroke? I'm sure that your work will put me in hot water. What more can I say? This is truly a shocker.
Mentor Moral, why are you angry? You don't like my work?
How stubborn you are. What on earth? Sorry. What in heaven were you thinking? We talked about this. The rules in cat painting. Solid yellow, solid black, solid white. Oh, Rahal, did you not hear me right?
I heard you loud and clear, but why can't things be done differently? This is boring, to tell you honestly. Solid yellow, solid black, solid white. In coloring cats, must we be uptight?
Not once were cats ever painted this way. You've just broken the rule. Now what will God say to me? Miral, you're a failure. You did not teach him well. Now, get the yellow, black, and white paints so you can fix this aberration.
Miral!
God?
Miral. The time has come for me to scrutinize the work of your newest member.
God? No, not yet. Not yet, please. You're too early.
Miral, it's show time. I want to see the cats.
As you wish, God.
Let me take a look at these cats. They're all very interesting. Very colorful, with a lot of patterns I've never seen before. Especially the last one, over there. Can you smile for me? Can you smile, please? He really is a cute cat. All of them are cute cats. Are all these your work, young painter?
Yes, God.
I know good little children who would be very happy to have these cats.
What? God, we have never painted cats in the way that he has done. These cats never have been looking like the Starry Night, or been looking so fire, or looked so girly.
Why not? The work of the angel painters has pleased me very much, my dear Miral. But you have always been free to color my creatures in ways others than how you were taught by those who came before you. Many ages have I waited for a change such as this young angel has made. A single color is a beautiful thing. But two or more can be beautiful as well.
Oh, God, you don't mean to say that.
I think you perfectly know what I mean. Goodbye for now, Miral. Goodbye, Rahal. And goodbye, kitty cats. Meow.
Shh. Cat painters, and the other animal painters as usual. Now, look at these cats. There is only one thing that should be done with them.
Are we going to paint over them?
No. You will send these cats to good little children down to earth.
Mentor Moral, I think you need to start wearing glasses. These cats aren't solid yellow, solid black, or solid white. They're multicolored.
I see them very clearly, Matthew. Angels, listen carefully. In the many years I taught you how to paint, God has been pleased as well as the saints. And of course, the recipients were all happy too. To the cat painting rule, you've been honest and true. Perhaps more than a million times that I utter my constant reminder to every cat painter. Solid yellow, solid black, solid white. But then again, I realized that that's not the only way that is right. Because here we have Rahal, our newbie, who decided to paint cats creatively. Using different colors, he made something new, a new style of cat painting that you might want to do.
Oh, Mentor Moral, you don't mean to say that we can use other colors to paint cats?
Yes.
Not just yellow, black, and white?
Yes.
Mentor, are you sure?
Yes, I am sure.
Wait. What? I have a question. How about us, the frog painters? We use only green in painting. Can we also use other colors?
I asked the same question on behalf of my teammates. Can we dog painters use other colors too?
Is this also possible for us, the fish painters? I think that gold might be a great color for a fish.
Frog painters, fish painters, and dog painters. That's a question you should ask your respective mentors. But in the meantime, since you're all here, you may watch the cat painters paint the cats whichever way they like, using any color they choose. Ready, cat painters? Then go to the chamber, get paints of different colors, and let's try something new.
Mentor Moral, wait. Everyone, look.
What?
New colors!
Are y'all still there? Good. I am Ari Pabliano, a member of the cast, and it is my honor to introduce to you all the cast of The Cat Painter. Give me a moment. Starting off with the animals. Miguel Dominique Rodriguez. Marco Gabriel Sun. Lance Ashley Tejares. Marvin Urmenita. Jeremy Tyler Nolasco. Johan Angala. Antonio Francis Oro. Lance Jandre Carpio. Once again, the animals. Next up we have the frog painters. Kira Natalia Villanueva. Joelyn Umali San Andres. Sarah Ruth Gafu. Russell Austin Obias. Once again, the frog painters. Next up are the fish painters. Ellie Louise Young. Marvin Romy San Diego.
Michaela Amber Ojero. Raven Kyler Santos. Dior Dana Dalaku. Once again, the Fish Painters. Next are the Dog Painters. Sabine Zuhair Madmad. Kylie Chelsea Fadaranga. Daniel Bo Arkin Loyola. Danielle Rain Valentino. Daniel Mark Santiago. Again, the Dog Painters. Next up are my lovely co-painters, the Cat Painters. Please give them a warm round of applause, everyone. Armand Daniel Feliciano. Maria Jemabel Shega. Matthew Jacob Villazor. And yours truly, Ari Pabellano. Oh my God. Once again, we are the Cat Painters. Wow! Next is our well-respected mentor, Miral. Played by Bryson Natividad. Let's give him a round of applause. Last but certainly not least is our creative, innovative, show-stopping Rahel! Give them a round of applause, everyone! Played by Maharaja Miklat Jansen. Once again, we are the cast of The Cat Painter.
All right, of course, I'm gonna have them sit there so that you can take pictures. And I'd like to be joined by two people who helped me direct the play. They are my former students and former cast members. They're now second year and third year students at the De La Salle University, Jacob Quizon and Justin Panganiban. Thank you very much for joining me today. All right, so there are so many people to thank and that I wasn't able to include in the souvenir program that we had printed and distributed to you. These are the people who helped Sir Norman Ramirez paint the cats that you see and the other animals. We have from grade 11, Ethan Celis, Rashid Dazo, Kimpi Guevara, Kester Tan, Precious Blandicho, right? Antigone David, Annika Feliciano, Vanessa Pedeglorio, Abby Rayos, Jade Ventanilla, Marasca Ventura, Adina Vicencio, in grade 11, Plato, Irene Alvarez, Hans Abrasado, Colleen Vismanos, Kat Castillo, Shin Kondo, Lana Florentino. People really helped me out in the last 3 days. They are Mr. Engineer Gerald Gavellino and Mr. Alfred Donoso, who helped me with this, with the sound, with the music, and the technical. So let's give him a round of applause too. And of course, I'm not gonna forget Teacher Mo, who took care of, you know, some nitty-gritty details regarding the stage, covering the window so that we'd have darkness during the morning performance. Tonight is an intimate audience compared to what we have this morning. So you can just imagine the kids, when you can imagine the elementary, preschool, and even the high school students during the audience participation round. I'd also like to thank, of course, the Philippine Women's University Multimedia Department over there. You may not be aware, actually, because I did not announce it, we're being streamed at the Philippine Women's University Facebook page, I think. The reason I did not announce it is, I forgot. I forgot to do so earlier, right? And maybe I would have put pressure on you. But Terrence, there's an element of hiya on my part because I know I've been getting them. I know the implication in terms of cost, time away from family when they have rehearsed. Parents of everybody here on stage, just one more week on March 22, because we have a performance, and it's a performance that is as important because we are performing for the students of Toro Hills Elementary School, whose parents and teachers and principal, Mr. Antonio Miranda, are here. Hi, guys. Hi, guys talaga. Hi, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, sir. I hope you can stay a little bit so I can speak with you briefly. Today also is special because one of our cast members is celebrating his birthday. He is turning 16, right? Can you all greet? No singing. He doesn't... No singing because for him, it's so ill. He doesn't want you to sing happy birthday to him. Can you all point to Matt? That's Matt. And can you say happy birthday, Matt? Everybody, let's sing. No, just kidding. No. And Matt, there's a cake for you. You're gonna blow it. Shh. All right. Once again, happy birthday, Matt. All right. You know who that is from? That is from God. That is from God and also the angels. Okay. Right, from God. So, I'd also like to thank... They're going down? All right. So thank you. They'll wait for me downstairs. All right, so thank you very much, parents. Children, kids, please leave all your wings here. Rahal, set yours apart. Mentor Mirel, set yours apart. And parents, a little bit of forbearance. One more week and I'm done with them. There was a plan for me. It was suggested that we perform at JASMS Manila again, because that was where we performed it for the first time, and that's when I realized that the audience participation part, I was at the back, and it was wild. It was really wild. So I'm doing away with that. We're not performing it, but next year we're gonna do this again. I hope that a lot of the students would join me again, but if not, I'll have to look for new people. Yeah, so if they'd like to, it's the same drill. So thank you very much. Let's give a round of applause to the cast. And let's give your parents, a round of applause. Let's take pictures, everyone. Jacob and Justin, please join us here. Guys, who won? Who are the volunteers earlier? We're practicing because, guys, we'd like to request the volunteers, the 9 volunteers, to receive your prizes from us. It's an original copy of the Cat Painter book. Right, so... Justin, since you can you distribute to the winners? And the winners would join us in the picture showing off your book. Because we got that at a discounted rate. Go, come forward, all of those who volunteered. No, Justin, have them come forward. Come forward and receive it from Justin. And we'd also like to thank Teacher Janice. Teacher Janice has been my partner in crime. Teacher Janice Contante and Teacher Jackie. She also helped out, and we're going to Tondo later to party. To Ugbo. All right. So, join us for the picture, please. Everyone, just say here or anywhere on stage. Go. Stay there.